There are two main problems behind the pancreatic cancer. The first problem is the late diagnosis. When patients find out they have pancreatic cancer, it's too late. The second problem is that even though patients find out pancreatic cancer early on, so there are not many therapeutic strategies for pancreatic cancer patients. Currently, the 5-year survival rate of pancreatic cancer is only 7%. So I and my lab members study pancreatic cancer using mouse models and a new organoid model system. Organoid is a kind of miniature organ that we can grow a group of cells in a three-dimensional space. So with the organoid technology, we can grow the normal pancreatic cells and then pancreatic cancer cells at the same time in the same culture condition, that we can properly compare these two different stages of cells. They recapitulate the real biology in the tissue culture setting. In near future, once we see the pancreatic cancer patient, we can drive the pancreatic cancer patient-derived organoid in the laboratory and trying to identify what's wrong with this patient, what would be best drug for this patient. Once we establish pancreatic organoid from the patients, we can perform the drug screen to identify the best drug for the individuals. That will be the ultimate goal of my research.